Right now, the world is facing a dire global food crisis. We are seeing sections of the populations experiencing appalling levels of hunger. UNICEF looked at 15 developing countries and found that every minute another child will be suffering from severe wasting. Compassion is committed to facing these daunting circumstances with the conviction that vulnerable children and youth everywhere should have access to the essentials of life, such as food, and to the opportunities necessary for them to thrive. Our church partners will continue to work with families of children and youth to ensure that those families are developing long-term food resiliency long after this crisis has subsided. Please continue to stand with us as we trust God to provide.
Hey, I'm Kaya, and I wanted to personally thank you for watching. Will you please hit the like button and share this video? When you like and share, it helps us reach more people to help release more children from poverty in Jesus' name. Be sure to hit the subscribe button so that you can stay up to date with the latest on the Compassion International YouTube channel. Thank you, and God bless.